do you want chicken? Like Aroscaldo, because you're sick and you're not quite sure if your chicken has salmonella. Well, the only way is to boil it. Keep boiling that chicken. Whatever bacteria or disease is in that chicken will be okay after boiling it several hours. Ouch! Ouch! It's boiling my hand right now. The chicken will be fine.